Struggling Bengaluru FC will head into their next game in the Indian Super League against North East United FC on Tuesday, looking to end their run of four successive defeats. The interim coach, Naushad Musa, feels that the team is going through a rough patch, but he believes that his side will bounce back against the Highlanders.
As you all know, it's been a difficult time for everyone. Not only the players, everyone involved with the club. So it's really not easy, but yes, we need to overcome and we are working on it. So, you know, the coach was sacked and we just got 2-3 days, 2 days then a game, then again only one day training and again a game. So it's not easy. This thing might take some time, but yes, we cannot sit back and just say this and just see that we are not playing good football. All the players right now, been talking to them and they are motivated, and you can see the East Bengal performance. Yes, second half we were better. So I'm expecting them to give a better performance against North East. Of course, I've been watching North East. They are not a bad team. When we met them last, it was a 2-2 draw. They are a team who fights back. You know, so we can't be relaxed, and then we cannot say in this league, you cannot say that the team is sitting there on the bottom and we can be relaxed. No, our players are much aware of their roles and responsibility and how important this match is going to be for us to understand where we stand in the league. And as I said, 10 games in hand, and maybe. For a good start, let's start with North East, try to win the game and be in the league.